Bonjour et bienvenue à l'École Provencher.
We are so fortunate to be situated right here in the heart of St. Boniface with so many beautiful things in the area. And we love coming to school every day in this big, beautiful, historic building.
So since we've moved to a balanced school day, with there being less transition time, we've noticed that students are much more focused during their learning period blocks. Having two 30-minute recesses really allows the students to go outside, to find friends, to start a game and finish a game without that anxiety of having to rush and get outside before the bell rings. So when they do come back in after recess, they're much more focused and ready for their learning period.
Hi, my name is Madame Tarazzi. I teach here at École Provencher. And this year, since we're having phys ed outdoors, we get to experience many different things that the outdoors can bring to us.
J'aime aller dehors de l'éducation physique parce que quand il fait froid un peu, on peut aller à un montant et il y a beaucoup de trous et j'aime beaucoup. Les jours de voyageurs, tu peux trouver des tubes et tu peux jouer du bison.
Well, I think it's very fun and it's very amusing. You get to go outside into the fresh air, really have fun outside, and just, we really like it.
I think at first we were all a little hesitant to see what it would look like, and there was a bit of a learning curve at first as to how to fill a larger learning period block. But now having taught with the balanced school day, I would never want to go back to a traditional model again. I'm so happy with it, and I see that the students are also really happy with it as well.